everyone, this is my second video for Lokomotiv Canterbury. I'm going to take you on a tour of my house. This is my room, it's a bit messy. I'm going to show you the view from my room. Some trees and stuff. These are my new boots, they're futsal boots, because you can't wear studs in futsal, and I've been playing about three times a week. That's how I got my thigh strain. It's my little pink towel. This is the hallway. Let's go downstairs. Bit more noise down here. This is my mum. She doesn't want me to take the video. She's not very... It's my dad watching 2020 cricket.
Don't forget to show them the plant pots.
Oh yeah, I will, yeah. Yeah, I will. 2020. Yeah. My mom doesn't want... Oh, there she is. She's saying, please don't. This is the kitchen. Yeah, my dad supports Lokomotiv. It's his team in Kent. Champions League, yeah. Soon to come, of course. This is the back garden. And I have some plant pots here. They're mine. A little vegetable patch. This is what I've been doing since I've come here. This is an Alfa Romeo Giulia. It's a nice old car. Doesn't really work anymore, but I've had some times in here. I've actually taken a girl out in this. It helped quite a lot. This is the Honda, this is what we use now, and that's what I've done to it. Hit a bollard. I didn't see it because the car's too high. That's what I think of that. This is the front garden. This is where I come out and have a drink and play Scrabble and stuff. That's the living room. This is where I do my work. It's Korean. Studying Korean. And we'll go back upstairs. My mum's really annoyed because she couldn't clean the house. She wanted to clean it and tidy it up. There's a Zimmer frame there. My parents aren't that old, but they're prepared. Now we're back to my room. So thanks for watching. What else can I tell you? I've been playing futsal. The futsal pitches are quite near, but I won't take you there. That's it, really. I've been taking Korean lessons. I'm going to do a course next month teaching English. And I'm going to go to Korea in January, and then we can sort out Lokomotiv sale. Okay. I hope you enjoyed that, and speak to you soon. Bye!